like living life, breathing air, running your fingers through my hair. Oh, this isn't fair.
Oh my flipping goodness, you look amazing.
Thank you. How could you tell it was me? You're my best friend, of course. I would always know how you would look. I'm pretty sure. Okay. That sounds good enough to me. What the heck? Are you okay? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Here. Oh my gosh. Hello? I'm sorry. Hi there. You must come with me. Oh, sure, I definitely will. To the agency of farts. Wait, what? Where we make farts. Oh my gosh, that sounds great. Let's go. What the heck? I have no clue. Come on, let's go. Gina, come on, get up. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Do you always have to be, like, so annoying? Greta, you should just shut your mouth. Like, seriously. Doesn't feel like you. We laugh at all the people in the restaurant across from us. He talks a lot, but not too much. Doesn't sound like you. Yeah, this should do. I guess I should get ready for school. Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. Well, your father hasn't been working, and I don't have enough food for breakfast. So here's some money. Thanks, Mom. She doesn't even deserve food. What the heck? Gina, please be quiet. Well, I guess you better be heading to school now. Bye, honey. Bye, Mom. Wait up, little dweeb. Wasn't school great? Oh my gosh, yeah, it was, surprisingly. Because usually, well, people are annoying. Yeah, maybe it's because of the new teacher. Probably is. Well, do you think your mom would mind if I came over a little bit? No, not at all. Come on, let's go. Wait, actually, how about we, maybe do something else, like, let's go to the movies and see the Wizard of Oz. Oh my gosh, that's actually a good idea, but I don't have any money. That's okay, I'll cover it. Come on, let's go. Give me back my slippers. I'm the only one who knows how to use them. They're of no use to you. Give them back to me. Give them back. It's no use. There they are, and there they'll stay. You stay out of this, Glinda, or I'll fix you as well. Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before someone drops a house on you, too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. And as for you, my fine lady, it's true. I can't attend to you here now as I'd like. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too. That was such a good movie. Oh my gosh, I know, right? Whoa, it got dark really fast. I can walk home alone. Oh no, I insist I must go. Oh wait, my dad's gonna kill me. Oh, I'm so sorry. I can call another, no, it's okay, don't worry about it. I'll be fine. I'm so sorry, bye. It's okay. Whoa, what's happening? Ah! Who are you? Why, I'm Glinda, silly. And, I heard a good witch just dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. What? Oh, wait, we're not in the movies. Oh, child, right. You know how the movies are fake? Well, I'm actually real.
What?
Yep, I'm real. Yeah, I'm really real.
Really?
Oh, that's weird. Oh my gosh, I just felt a sprinkle on my head.
Me too. Oh no.
Hi, darling. Mom, what the? I kind of dressed up as her.
Well, then where's your dress?
It was kind of paper, so I guess it just, yeah. Mom, why did you do that?
I just wanted to play a joke on you.
Sorry. Cheer you up. Let's go. Sis, look, I've been thinking, and I wanted to ask you, I know I hate your guts, and you hate my guts, but you really need a makeover. Honey, you need a makeover. But we're like so poor. I took care of that. Come on, let's go. But, I don't know, what if Mom, doesn't matter what Mom says, come on. Okay. Hi, so what can I do for you today?
Well,
slow down. Follow me.
First things first, I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it. Let them feel it. And I'm still in.
Can you please, like, turn it down? It's ruining the scene. Oh, sorry. Wow, I mean, you look really good. Like, almost better than me. Oh, wow, thanks. Yeah, come on, now we have to go on a shopping spree. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I think that's the one. Come on, let's go. Yay! Sis, I really don't know how to thank you. Oh no, it's fine. Really, no need to thank me.
Okay, seriously now, you can stop the music. Sorry, I couldn't resist.